So I had a name when I was praying this afternoon, and God told me, I'll show you the name that I had. This is what I heard. Michael, can you come up, please? Thank you. This is Father Michael, if you don't know Father Michael. So this is what I heard this afternoon when I was praying. I heard a word. I never heard this word before. I was praying about this word. And this is what I heard. I heard a word like Zelka, something like that. Zelka. Okay. And God showed me that this person with this name like Zelka was a nun. She was going to be here on this conference. Now, I don't know any nun like that. All right. So we looked up on the screen beforehand. Can you bring her up, please? There. Okay. So this sister here, this is the word I had. It was like, I heard something like Zelka, Zelka, something like that. Look there. And this is the phonetic spelling of what I heard. Zelka, like that. Okay. So what is that name? So this name here, this is spelled like this. Look, C-V-E-T-K-A.
Svetka.
There's no way an Englishman is going to know what that sounds like. Okay? So we can't cheat. All right? We can't cheat. So yeah. I heard something like Zelka. Zelka, and I knew it was the name of a nun who was coming. And how do you say this name?
Svetka.
Svetka. Okay, Svetka. So Zelka, Svetka. It's very close. So I saw that you would be wearing glasses.
Že budeš mať okuliare?
I saw, let me see now, let me see if I get this now. Did you wear glasses? Okay, and you have your hair pulled back. Can someone stay next to the camera,
please? Máš akoby dozadu.
So you'll be wearing glasses. This nun was wearing glasses. She has hair like that's pulled back. I pulled back, of course.
Hey, this is zopnuté vlasy dozadu.
I got this before I got that you were a nun. Okay, this
že mal to ešte predtým, než vedel, že si sestrička, nevedel, že budeš mať závoj. Hey.
And I saw that you had like dark color on the side and lighter color in the middle.
Že videl, že budeš mať niečo tmavé na sebe a niečo v strede svetle.
Dark colors on the side and light in the middle. Show us what are you wearing? Show us on the camera.
Môžeš sa postaviť trošku, aby sme videli?
We can't see you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, okay.
That's it.
Great, praise the Lord. Yeah. All right, praise the Lord. Yeah. All right. I also saw with you that you are a person, you have teaching gifts.
Že máš dar vyučovania.
I saw that God has given you teaching gifts.
Že máš dar vyučovania.
And I saw that you were a person who brings joy.
A že si osoba, ktorá prináša radosť.
I saw that there is something important in the month of September.
Že nejakým spôsobom je pre teba dôležitý mesiac september.
What is that?
Birthday.
What do you do? What's your ministry?
Čo robíš? Akú službu robíš?
No, s deťmi vyučujem. Alebo teda,
she's a teacher in a school.
Oh, you're a teacher in a school. Okay, so I said to you, you're a teacher in a school. And listen, I saw this. Look. Yeah. I saw you bringing joy to children.
Že prinášaš radosť deťom.
I saw you bringing joy to children. And I saw you laughing with the children.
A videl som ťa smiať sa s deťmi.
Wow. And what God was showing me was God wants to tell you, sister,
Boh ti chce povedať,
that as you have brought joy,
že ako ty prinášaš radosť,
he rejoices over you.
Že on sa teší z teba.
He rejoices over you. Receive that. This is, I'm not making this up.
Že sa teší, raduje z teba.
This is God speaking to you.
Teraz Boh hovorí k tebe.
This is God speaking to you.
Hovorí k tebe.
He picked you out. He told me what your name sounded like, that you'd be a nun, that you'd look like this, that you were a teacher, that your ministry was to children.
Vytiaľ ťa spomedzi 700 ľudí, a povedal o tebe, že máš dar vyučovania, že pracuješ s deťmi, opísal ťa,
and
lebo
God,
chce zdôrazniť
niečo. And God
niečo.
Is saying to you, sister,
lebo ti chce povedať,
that he rejoices over you.
Že sa s teba raduje.
Because you have brought joy to others.
Pretože ty prinášaš radosť iným.
He is going to raise and strengthen the joy in your own heart.
A Boh ešte umocní a zväčší túto radosť v tvojom živote.
And I saw that you were involved in organizing gatherings, events around the Eucharist.
A že organizuješ nejaké akoby akcie okolo Eucharistie, adoráciu.
And I don't mean to embarrass you.
Že nechce ťa nejakým spôsobom
but I saw you dancing during praise.
Že videl ťa tancovať počas chvál.
And there was a spirit of freedom that God was releasing into your life.
A že je tam duch slobody v tebe, ktorý Boh priniesol do tvojho života.
And when that happens, do you do that, sister?
Že či to robíš?
Robím.
Je?
Yeah. When you do that, what God showed me that to tell you is when you do that, you are opening things spiritually.
Keď toto robíš, otvárajú sa duchovne veci duchovne.
In the gathering.
V tom zhromaždení.
Your freedom is breaking other people's chains to be free.
Že tvoja sloboda akoby preráža reťaze, ktoré majú iní.
So close your eyes, let's pray.
Zavri oči a budeme sa modliť.
So Lord, I want to thank you.
Pane, ďakujeme ti.
I want to praise you for this sister.
Chcem ťa chváliť za túto našu sestru.
Who you are so urgent to bless.
Že ty si taký rýchly ma požehnávať.
That you spoke a sound I didn't know.
Že ty si povedal zvuk, ktorému som nerozumel.
You told me it's her name.
Povedal si mi tým jej
meno.
What
she would look like.
Ako bude vyzerať.
What she's wearing.
Čo bude mať oblečené.
What her ministry is.
Aká je jej služba.
What her charism is in joy.
Aká je jej charizma radosti.
Things about her life.
Povedal si mi veci o jej živote.
Because you have put a calling upon her.
Pretože ty si vložil povolanie do jej života.
And I thank you for the work that you're doing in her heart for her community.
Za všetko, čo robíš v jej srdci pre jej komunitu.
For the church in her region.
Čo robíš pre cirkev v jej mieste.
For her country.
V jej krajine.
We give you all the glory.
Pane, dávam ti všetku chválu.
In Jesus' name.